Ahead this week, a unique plan to shelter money for early childhood education in New Mexico.
People talk about the future, but we need to do something now, and we agree. We have to do something now.
Plus, how a shakeup in the roundhouse could impact the 60-day session. New Mexico in Focus begins now. It's believed to be a roundhouse first, a lawmaker changing party affiliations in the middle of a legislative session. But that's exactly what Representative Andy Nunez did this week, filing paperwork with the Secretary of State, registering him now as declined to state or independent instead of Democrat. Ahead this week, thoughts and opinions on his decision to switch and how it may impact the legislative process over the next 6 weeks. Plus, should New Mexico dip into its land-grant permanent fund to pay for early childhood education? We'll hear from supporters and opponents of the new Invest in Kids Now proposal. And art imitates life once again this month on the local stage. Go inside Jose Torres Tama's emotional one-man show that depicts the aftermath of Hurricane Katrina from the point of view of one of the survivors. The show is part of the annual Tricklock Company International Theater Festival. But up first, it's an important week in national and local politics. Tuesday night, President Obama delivered his State of the Union address, and as expected, he focused on job growth and building up bipartisan collaboration. Here now with thoughts and reflections on that speech and what it means for New Mexico is our Line Roundtable.